French and British English. When you have the word meter, at the end here, in American, it's E followed by R. In British English, it would be like this, R before E. So they change. But if you want to speak American English, make sure you put ER. Or if you prefer British English, like me. British English, RE. Any other doubts?
Volume.
I think we've covered mostly everything now. I think. Any last questions, or are we perfect?
Hemos cogido nota de todas las palabritas que hemos aprendido.